So this is the game between Masparov and Jay Radokavako, both of them playing Togrul. Regular opening. Masparov started with Goblin's Guard and Stormreach Hunter came against that. This Stormreach Hunter mostly just coming here because it's a good defend against Goblin's Guard, mostly force Goblin's Guard to move away. I don't know why Jay Radokavako not played it here. Maybe because lots of players answer it with Stormreach Hunter here, which is a very good answer, but that just rarely happen. Masparov not too lucky and didn't get third drop and also hasn't second drop, which means he only could play Goblin's Guard in turn 3. That already two resource lost. Not the best, but still he started first, so he only lose his advantage with that. Oh, Masparov coming with Crusher, which creature has Spell Ward, so can be very annoying for the opponent. And let's see how Jay Radokavako answers for that. Very aggressive play. He just make power lane. Oh, Masparov is now in hard position, especially because he hasn't right cards in hand for deal with this situation. He can play Damran, which can kill maybe the Stormreach Hunter plus block one creature. Still he will get damage, maybe 5 if Jay Radokavako find a sacrificial altar, which 5 damage easily can be already 7 with Week of Mercenary if that is coming. So maybe the Damran is not the best play right now. while Jiro Dokarako hasn't a sacrificial altar in hand, even if League of Mercenary came. He decided to play Hikyu. He cleared the board very nicely. Masparov has some trouble here. And with the Shredder top deck king, Jiro Dokarako just can clear the last HPs and can kill Masparov, so it's 1-0 for Jiro Dokarako.